I check out what was in the Back Bay this morning. A World War II armored vehicle that was parked on Beacon Street. M3 half tracks were used during World War II as communication vehicles. The visit to Boston is part of Fisher College's Honor Your Veterans celebration.
We do. We have veterans on the staff. We have approximately 80 students that are veterans here on veterans benefits. And, you know, we do this for them. We do it for all the staff and all the other veterans that come to the college.
In fact, the college has honored veterans for the past 8 years with a special salute.
Big change.